British newspaper The Financial Times published a piece on the Turkish economy. The newspaper wrote about the Turkish lira's loss of value and the growing debts of the companies, which increased the concerns of the economists. For years, economic growth has been fueled by cheap international credit. Corporates took out large loans in dollars or euros, but with the currency sliding, the cost of servicing that debt is rocketing. The lira's volatility is fueling broader concerns about the health of the economy, worries that caused President Recep Tayyip Erdogan to last week call snap elections for June, analysts say, wrote the newspaper.